Hello everyone, I am Ullas Agarwal and today we have with us Vishal Joshi, a maths teacher from Civic Academy, fondly known as MBJ sir. So welcome MBJ sir.
Thank you.
So MBJ sir, I have a few questions for you. What is Civic Academy?
Civic Academy is one of the leading institute in India for preparation of IIT JEE and NEET examination.
Why should parents and students trust Civic Academy?
So, we at Civic Academy have got the best track record. We have been producing top results for past 7 consecutive years. In fact, in the Coimbatore region, we are the only one who are getting top results every single time.
Which student should join Civic Academy?
So, at Civic Academy, we have courses from grade 9 to grade 12. We have different courses which are integrated courses or the regular classroom program. So integrated courses, we have a school tier where the student learn with us in school premises during school hours. In classroom program, the student come to us in the evening hours after the school hours.
And for more details regarding the courses which are offered by Civic Academy, parents and students can log in to www.civicacademy.co.in. Vishal sir, the next question this is, is Civic Academy only for the students of Coimbatore or even students pan India can also join our courses?
So at Civic Academy, we believe for education for all. We boast on our unmatched teaching and that is proved through our results. So because we want to provide education to everyone across India, so we have both offline mode, which is for the students of Coimbatore, and we have also online mode, which is to spread the JEE NEET preparation or the awareness to everyone across India.
How can a student join Civic Academy for the next academic year, which is 2022-2023?
So, to join Civic Academy, we have the admission cum scholarship test, which is PATH. So, a student can write the examination based on the examination results. The scholarships are awarded to the students, and they can enroll to different courses.
Okay, thank you. And for more details regarding the PATH, again the students can log into www.civicacademy.co.in. Thank you very much.